Compassionate Hands for Nepal is an NGO registered with Nepal government in 2011. Before the earthquake on April 25, 2015, CHFN worked among disadvantaged people serving for medical relief. Soon after, CHFN developed a new 5-year strategic plan for 2016 to 2020 to execute the program in a significant way to serve and assist the targeted beneficiaries. Our vision is helping the hurting, building the nation. CHFN tirelessly serves the vulnerable communities for their well-being and sustainability in the approach to accomplish our mission, which is to bring holistic transformation in the lives of Nepali people by equipping and partnering for resilient livelihood, community development, humanitarian assistance, raising holistic awareness, and children programs. Apart from the humanitarian acts, CHFN is also involved in producing television programs, Change Life and life-changing testimonies, stories, movies, and documentaries. Additionally, CHFN has been conducting medical camps in remote and rugged areas where there are no adequate dispensary facilities, in tandem with WASH, raising awareness and providing general health checkups. After the shattering earthquake 2015, people of Nepal suffered a painful and tragic situation and had to go through all sorts of difficulties and human casualty. In this desperate moment, people were in dire need of food, shelter, and water. Whatever rescue and relief were being provided seemed far too inadequate, and there was no alternative to suffering. At such times of hardship, Singapore Red Cross Society intervened with the much-needed help and supply. Thus, in partnership with CBN, Singapore Red Cross Society, and other like-minded organizations, CHFN reached hundreds and thousands of people providing relief bags, blankets, and tarpaulins. Regarding temporary shelters, CHFN distributed drink sets to 4,257 households in several earthquake-impacted districts. Currently, in partnership with Singapore Red Cross Society, earthquake-resistant and disabilities-friendly Sarada School building is under construction in Bhaise, Dolakha. Children need to walk for 3 hours up and down the hills to reach the school. With the completion of the project by 2017, this school building has a capacity up to 800 students and can benefit over 5,500 community people. Nearby, CHFN is going to build a community hall in Sailungeswar VDC. For the reconstruction of the local people who are in need of shelter, CHFN has been building interlocking brick houses in the quake-affected areas. CHFN has expanded on the working components, and by this year, existing livelihood programs have been taken to various communities. Thank you very much for your generosity, love, and support.